enjoy Andy. I don't think he's a bad guy. I think he's a good guy. I mean, obviously, Quig here introduced me to him. I wouldn't have even been
I've been working on this.
Yeah.
Hey, Eric, you inspired me.
Hey, you inspire me too. You're an extraordinary artist.
Can everybody see this?
Wow.
Yeah,
you got a jock shot.
That. Yeah.
You know, and whose picture is on that shot?
Can you see?
There, Quigley.
Is that clearer?
Is that at least? Is that? That
yeah.
There's no way you put the biggest talk show sensation of our age
on that
picture. That's quickly, so kind of you, Quigley.
I took that shot. I put something on. I took that shot, made a quick design, and I figure Sugar's doing some great work for women, you know, with the other undergarments.
Charmin, is this me too?
Yeah,
it is.
You know, earlier when I mentioned reactionary reviews and people doing things just to get a response out of you, you've had several guests on today that are excellent examples. Right? You're beautiful. You're gorgeous. I don't think anybody wants their face on a picture of a random jockstrap. I don't think any girl really wants that. Probably not in a professional environment, right? You knocked that one out of the park, sir. You absolutely know what to do there.
I thought it was a darn good design.
I mean, you clearly thought
everybody
that.
Wants people to do their portrait. Charmin, everybody wants to do their portrait.
You're able to, you know, fully visualize something and put it out into market quickly. That it is a skill.
I couldn't believe I got it done.
I mean, you're very creative.
I'm not good at Photoshop. I'm terrible at it.
You just cut that sticker out.
Oh, my God.
Elisa actually motivates me because she's very good at Photoshop.
Wanna be